welcome back to my gameplay of The Evil Within, the very special edition with a very special guest, my brother! I am visiting him for a little bit, and we decided to do a very special thing for Chapter 3, because I finished Chapter 2 finally. He's going to be playing all of Chapter 3, and I'm going to try to help him through it because he's never played the game before, so it's kind of weird that he's starting off on Chapter 3, but I thought it'd be hilarious, so I thought, why not? So I hope you enjoy it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more gameplays and for more awesome videos. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you have any suggestions for any game that you'd like me to play in the future, leave them down in the comments below. Otherwise, enjoy this video, and here we go. Chapter 3, which is called Chapter 3, Claws of the Horde. That sounds really terrifying.
Of the Horde.
All right, Sebastian.
Where are you? Out of water.
He's actually pretty badass. I thought he was just a scaredy cat until he punched that thing in the face. Which, by the way, guys, those aren't zombies because they stopped on the bridge and looked at him and walked away. Zombies don't do that. They would continue to fall off the bridge to try to eat him. So I'm really confused. Okay. What? Walk forward. No. Nope.
I'm getting my control.
Well, well. Yes, you can break them. Break the boxes, because there might be.
How you break?
With the punch.
Hey.
You punched before, eh?
No.
You beat. Now hold on. Slap!
Okay, so wait, what's happening right now?
Right now, he just escaped a bunch of zombie things. And he's in a completely different world. Those are your ammo. You need that. Can you grab the lantern? No? Okay. Now turn around. Turn other side. Oh, I guess there wasn't any. Go back. There's a table right there, I thought. That's a boat. That's where you came from. Oh, that is stuff to help you upgrade, but I don't know how to get back to that place.
Oops.
You just wasted a friggin' bullet, dude. Stop it. Smash the barrel. Slash! Stop. Stop. Duck.
Where's he at?
I don't know, but you're moving too fast.
Oh, duck. Duck.
You did the RB. Okay. I see a shadow. Is he up there? Oh my gosh.
Get up there.
He's going. Stop! Look. Wait.
Eyes gone. Ah. Eyes gone. Chill.
The eyes gone. Where the hell was he?
I think he heard me busting.
What the fuck? Wait. Stop. Pause. Don't move. Stop it. Stop. You don't have any matches, do you?
I don't know.
You're gonna. Okay. Don't just. Can you walk over them? One of them might be alive. I know, one of them's gonna be alive, but that guy has a thing. A map or something. See?
That's his apron.
Oh. apron.
I can't walk over them.
You can't? Okay, so go back. You're missing something. Slow down. We need to find matches. Oh, they're right there. Holy. Now, you go up to them and press B and it'll burn the bodies. Wait! Go, get up closer, get closer.
Why?
Because last time it didn't burn all the... Okay, you're close enough. Okay, let them burn. Ooh. Okay,
wait. Okay, so melee attack is when you have...
Yes. See?
That dude didn't burn.
Yeah, exactly. So, you have more matches. So, that is a girl.
I swear to God, if you pop up.
It's one time it... All right, cool. We're good. No.
Mm. That's so they don't come back to life. So
exactly.
If I went through, they could have.
Now, slap!
Crouch again.
Oh. Okay, wait, now. Wait, there's trash!
Shush.
There are. What the fuck? That door just closed.
Alright, traps. Okay, no
there are traps. But it's going to be like a line across. So if you see... Oh my gosh, I keep thinking that... Okay. Oh my gosh, Randy.
Freaking freaking me out. Just chill for a second. I can't even hear anything.
Sorry. I don't... Oh my gosh! Okay. You're good for right now. Wait.
Sneaky sneaks.
There's a door right there. Can you get through the door? Oh, that's the gate to get in. Okay. Turn back around so I can see. So you're fine. So go into... Go that way. Golly! Oh.
Oh, Jesus. Don't you freaking me.
Shit.
Okay.
You're freaking me out.
I thought it was a person.
I thought it was a chainsaw.
All right, so it's a checkpoint, so you're good. If you die, you'll come back to this point. So you're stuck, pretty much, in this place. So look at the way. So while you're exploring, you gotta find the ammo, the matches, and clues, I guess, to what's happening. But you gotta find your way out of this place at the same time. And I'm sure... So you can't go up that way because it's blocked by the things. So... Lord! I guess it's telling you to go in there. Is there a mirror in there? Slow down! Oh,
there's an axe.
Get the axe!
Okay, hey, chill, chill.
We need the axe. Oh, gosh. We're haunted. Look behind you just in case. Okay.
Do they do that?
No, but there's a container right there. Get the axe first. Yeah! Got an axe. Okay.
Well, where is it? Oh, I just use it as my melee weapon.
Yeah. So, okay. Destroy the box. Well, be careful. Wait, stop.
Shh.
There's blood tracks. Destroy. No, to the
Hang.
Right. Okay, see? Ammo. I was right. Okay. Find him. Can you... Is there something on that table?
So really quiet.
Go. Stop. Wait. Bottle. You're gonna need that bottle.
Yeah.
Wait, is that medicine?
What? I can't hold the axe and the bottle?
No, okay.
I'm
so
holding the axe.
Yeah. Wait! Shh. Stop! Is that medicine right there?
No, it didn't let me pick it up.
Okay. Clear. There's something in that next room. What is that on the floor? There's traps. Okay, those are bugs. Okay. All those boxes you can destroy. There's a body right there.
All right.
Burn it. Be very.
It has no head though.
Oh shit. Burn it anyway. Burn it now. And it doesn't. Destroy.
Can the axe break?
I don't know. More ammo.
Man, something's gonna happen if they're giving
me all
this ammo.
I know. Ew. Okay, so, my heart's starting to pound. So now you're back in the same room.
Yeah, now I gotta go upstairs. Oh, the door's closed on us.
Well, the door was already closed. Oh, fuck. It was definitely dead space all over again. Oh, what the? Okay, stop. Do not move. Do not move. You see the floating blood? There is a trap.
Oh, is that what that
Don't
means?
Don't move. Okay, now you need to go to, I don't remember which side. That side, get as close to the wall as possible and move as slowly as possible. Now stop. Don't get up.
Are you sure it's not the side that looks mechanical?
No, because that has the... I don't remember now. Okay, no!
That was
no!
What are you doing?
What? It's that
Wait,
side.
Can I bait somebody to
no!
run through here?
Oh, yes, you can.
So do I want to keep that around?
No, because you probably have to go that way. Hold A. Sebastian, why would you have to put your hand up like that? It was like...
Okay. So now you're good. Now there's a body right there.
Where?
Right by your feet.
What's
that
on
is
body?
A blanket. A sack. Can you get that pop? There's a bed. Stop!
Hey!
Oh, those are bugs.
Okay, so the floating blood means there's a trap.
There's a trap.
Okay.
A mirror. Look in the mirror and upgrade yourself now. Oh, get that stuff.
How do you... Okay, hold up. How do you heal? How do you heal?
I don't know.
You don't know how to heal?
No. Well, why couldn't you go in that mirror?
Like the sneaky sneaks.
Was it dirty?
There's a dude.
Okay.
All right, hold
now.
On. Okay, hold on.
You can shoot him.
I'm assessing my situation. I don't know if I want to shoot him yet because that's a lot of noise to draw attention to myself.
Okay, so matches.
In the
meantime, get the damn matches.
I'm going to splinter cell this bad boy.
I forgot about that man. Now he can't see you right there because the little eyeball thing isn't. I don't know.
Okay, so. There's a mother truck over there. How do I get
hello? That? You have to go around, I guess. Or you can shoot him from right there. But you only have one round.
I don't have one match. I have like 18.
Oh, minutes. Yeah. I would shoot.
Not yet. Come here.
Well, look in the mirror.
Look in the mirror.
Why? What
the? Is he out there?
Well, you...
Open up. Please.
No, you can just open the door.
How? It's not open.
Okay. You're going to have to go through a window, I guess. Sebastian, you need to learn how to go faster down the stairs, please.
Oh.
Did you look at everything on the table? Oh. Okay.
Shit.
Ah! Okay, don't move. Do not. Turn around slowly.
Why?
That is a trap.
Is it not already set?
It's something else. Do not go fast. Slowly move forward. Move forward.
This way?
Yes. Slowly.
Are you sure?
I don't
know. I think it was just set.
Okay.
I think it swung down.
It swung down?
YOLO.
Slow! Okay. Shh. Mm. Okay, stop!
There's noise.
Okay, that's fire.
Okay.
Get that stuff. Okay. Nothing in there. Wait, slow down. There's...
Oh, that thing came down to it. Forced me to go this way.
Oh. What? I told you! I fucking told you! I fucking told you! Didn't I tell you?
I'm still alive.
Barely. What was that?
Bomb. You didn't tell me there
were
bombs.
Wait, I didn't know there were bombs. What is that? Slow down!
I'm trying to get to it. There's a grenade.
Yo. Fucking slow down. He's injured now.
Yeah, how do you...
I don't know how to...
Oh, why is the melee team?
Hold on. Turn. So look slowly. Oh, what was that?
What was this?
That's what you need. The syringes. That heals you.
Okay.
Well, how'd you do that?
Oh, my life is way down. Right click of the stick.
Oh.
Press it down. All right.
Sorry, Sebastian. Okay. Slow the fuck down. Are you in a different house?
Gee, Dad.
Yeah! Are you in the same room? You're in the same room.
What the heck?
What the fuck? Go back. That's bugs.
What?
Is the door open? Go back.
This is the only way to go.
Well, you're going too fast. Just go back.
This is the window I just came in through.
Okay, well, go back out there so I can look. Okay.
That can't go that way because that's a trap.
Well, what is there, that rope? Can you do anything with that rope? Okay. I just want to make sure. Stop it! Can you climb the wall? Okay. Yeah, you're right. Go back. Don't go back in there. Go back to the thing. Oh, wait! Break those windows. See if you can go. Now look. Just look. Oh, that was already broken. Okay, jump out of that one. Wait, what's on the ground? Okay, stop. Okay. We went the wrong way. We had to start over.
Shh.
Oh, my golly.
Oh, I thought he was running down the stairs.
Oh my gosh. It's not the one that's open with a body hanging upside down. Oh.
Shit.
Shit. Okay, so.
Body hanging upside down. There's no body on that one.
No, you already. Did you go to slightly to the right?
No, I went in that one.
No, when you entered, when you got up the stairs, there was a door that opened.
Okay.
And
yeah, now I'm in the courtyard.
Oh, okay. That's the one you went in last time.
No, I said let's go over here. The building I went in last time was that one.
It was that one?
Yes.
Feel free to do some. Make your. Notice the another. You'll notice another trap. Make your way into the building and turn right into the next room. So just explore the courtyard, but don't go in any buildings. I don't know where you are now because you moved everywhere. So don't go in there. I can't see. You need to go. Just go straight. Until you. Okay.
Oh.
There. Don't go that way. Don't go that way. The door you want is slightly to the right. It's not the one that's open with the body hanging upside down.
Well, it's not hanging upside down.
No, it's not. You gotta go slightly to the right. You can't. Oh, you can. Oh.
What? Weapons? Yo, his aim sucks.
Well, cause you're moving to. God damn it!
Let's
fuck
charge
it.
Him. Oh no!
Good job, Randy. Run! Just run! Just run! Just run! Just run!
To where?
I don't know.
I was gonna melee him.
You don't have your axe, remember?
No,
good job, him. Randy.
Watch it. Get some. Stay.
Run, just run! Holy shit balls! Get the machete. Get the machete. Burn him, burn him, burn him! Stop, burn him! Randy!
I can't. It won't let me.
You want a matches too?
I guess. I don't have any matches.
Alright. Good job. Stop. Okay, stop moving! Don't go that way. That's
there's
the body that's
there's
hanging.
There's somebody over there. There's somebody over there.
Don't go that way.
Hey, chill. I got you. Hang on.
Go in that door. Slightly to the right, it said. That's right. Slightly. Why is there fog? I can't see anything. I hear music. That means there's a mirror nearby. There's a trap in there, I see.
Ow.
No, you're dead! Holy shit. Stop fucking moving. I need to know.
What's right there?
That red dot?
Yeah.
Okay.
So how'd you set that off? How do you.
Oh, throw. throw a bottle at it. Well, you're fine now, aren't you? There's another one. Just duck and walk, duck and walk. And if it beeps, run. But don't go towards it, go that way. It's where the ammo is, you see it? There's a mirror in there because there's a bottle too. Told you the matches.
You said it was ammo.
Oh. Can you go up to the bomb and just... Oh! What'd I fucking tell you? You're going too fucking fast!
No, you gotta duck.
That's what you should have done. I told you to duck. I told you to duck. No, you don't sneak past it. You disarm it. You go up to it and disarm it. That's what it says to do. See? There's gears. Hey. Oh, shit.
Okay.
Okay. A stops the needle. Stopping the needle in the blue zone with one rotation will disarm the trap. Disarming the trap. Hey! We're sneaking next time. I didn't know it was that complicated. Well, you can go up the stairs now. Oh, you know what? I bet the guy, the doctor's in this. Slow down, because there might be a trap. Duck. There's a lot of bottles up here. That makes me nervous. I don't see. Okay, go out there. Are the other ones?
I'm trying to bust these.
Ooh, matches. Oh, I thought that was a lead. Oh, ammo. Go up. Oh, did you just come from that way?
No.
He said over here. Okay.
Who's there?
There he is.
No, don't shoot.
You don't have any bullets anyway.
Them.
Oh, yeah.
I'm a doctor. Marcelo Jimenez.
I remember him.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
Jeez, fucking ass.
Quietly, mind you.
So follow him.
There's stuff in here.
Well, maybe there is, but...
Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate.
Ah, come on!
Good lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open.
Yeah, I know.
You're the one with the gun.
Asshole?
If you say so.
Ooh, yes! Syringe, you can heal yourself. Okay. Oh, wait, stop. What the fuck just happened?
Damnable thing. There is a crank on the terrace. You'll need to operate it if I'm to pass through.
On the terrace. See? There it is. Just, you gotta go. Oh. Move, dude! He's not gonna make it. Watch. Oh, he made it. You gotta follow him? Kick the door open and start looting up in the surrounding
room. Over here! Here! Hey! Over here! That's right, this way!
That old guy's gonna get himself killed.
When you're ready, make your way down the nearby stairs.
Sure.
Okay, good. Stop so I can read. Pause.
Oh, I'm not pausing now.
Oh, no. That's the chainsaw guy.
Is it?
I hate the chainsaw man.
Where's he at?
I don't know. I know, but the nearby stairs and into the
fuck! He saw it.
Shut!
Where?
No! Run!
How do you sprint?
You that's the arm something! Just keep running! Just keep fucking running! Get, no, not that way! There's no way to go!
Let's fight!
Where is he?
Let's fight!
No! Randy!
Let's fight!
God damn
Let's
it!
Fight.
Randy!
I can't! What's happening?
Run! You're fine! You're fine!
I can't!
I see his chainsaw! You
punch him!
And
he has a
fucking
gun!
Run!
I'll punch him!
Just go! Oh. God damn it, Randy. I told you to fucking pause the game!
There was nowhere to go!
I told you to pause the game!
I saw the eyeball pop up and I
was like, go back into the room where you met Dr. Jimenez.
I just did and all those fools were there.
Kick the door open and start looting. No, you didn't because you went the fucking wrong way.
You want to bet?
No.
I went up here, this is where I'm at.
That's not the stairs!
And then all those idiots were there. There's no stairs around here.
Go that way. Kick the door down. Ha!
Okay, good.
There you
in a pattern. I'm gonna figure out his pattern.
The pattern change. I'm just gonna let you know now, patterns change when you die. I'll let you figure this out. Those directions aren't very well written out either. There's medicine right there, too. You can hide, too. You can hide. Remember?
It's a separate room. Okay, separate room. Yeah.
You can hide under the bed, too.
Camera?
Well, you gotta move. That sounds so creepy.
He walked over around the corner.
That's a separate room.
He walked through that door, straight ahead.
Right. Hide. Get under the bed. Just get under the bed! Oh, it's a good thing you did that. Oh my gosh. Is that a person? No.
All right, so there's two people.
Wait, I see. Oh, I thought I saw a shadow.
I'm gonna guess to move and go through that door now.
That door?
No, the one I was.
Oh.
He came out of.
Just run. Just run. Just go. No! Stop!
He saw me. I had to run.
Wait a minute. That's the same.
No, that wasn't the same.
No, that was the same room we were in before. Remember? And we couldn't get out.
Was it?
Yes.
Well, how did we get there?
I guess you just have to sneak and hide. God damn it! Hide! Fuck! Shit! Unless this is always gonna be the same. You keep scooting. Oh, it's a different person. Oh, we're ready to go, George. We're ready to go.
Oh, he's not nearly scary looking now. Did you like stealth attacks?
Yes. Remember the trap.
Right, but they saw me last time.
No, they didn't.
Yes, they did. That I was... I... very much alive.
Was it?
See? Can I crawl underneath it?
No!
Yes, you can.
What the fuck? Oh my god, I didn't know you could do that! Where are you going? Where are you going?
Taking his axe! Oh, you can't grab it.
Yeah, just fucking go! Get the ammo. Or
yeah,
whatever that is.
Here. That's right.
Yeah, see? And now you
now
can. Oh! Yeah! Because there's another ladder.
Nope.
God damn it. Well, okay, we skipped that fucking room, alright? So now we're in this room. From this point, you use the crank.
No, that room is down here.
I'm telling you, you're in the room. Now the directions are where you
Screw
are
the
now.
Directions.
Right there. They, oh, shit. Oh, that was a light. Yeah. Yes, you were.
Grab that.
Go the other way. No. Oh, God. Go that way. The left. Go, 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 go.
It's stuck.
Oh. Oh, yeah. You have to go down those stairs. You have to go down those stairs. There's the axe. There's the axe.
I know. That door that you're talking about is in here too. I'm gonna kill this guy. Let's fight.
Hey. Yeah, motherfucker! Burn him! Burn his body!
Stop! The camera controls are really loose.
Someone's behind you! Someone's behind you!
Freaking kill him!
Right there, Reed!
Okay, hang on!
Okay, where's your axe?
I don't know. It's precious.
It's not broken.
I don't have it.
Done with this game. Somebody! Your axe didn't break.
I didn't have it. Where did it go?
You dropped it for the matches.
I didn't grab a match. I lit a match.
You burned it. Yeah, you. It drops it, so
no,
you can
I
use
didn't
the match.
Have a match.
Oh, I wish we had more time. Well, I'm hungry.
I didn't feel accomplished.
I'm sorry. I didn't know it's gonna be that complicated.